No! Get out! I put a fucking boot in your butt cheek! Go! Go!
Yeah!
Your sunglasses are still in your head.
I like it that way.
Hey, Gary. Hey, the Smokies. Hey, Erica! Hey, October!
I'm just the guy on the couch.
Mike, Jay, Kill Productions, Erica Ivy.
Oh, shit! Everyone's here waiting! We should be late all the time! I feel like
they were waiting for us to.
Yeah. We're on a mission from God.
Blink-182 announced their new tour, and they're touring with Lil Wayne. Doesn't bode well for the new album.
Audio dark. Audio Slave.
Yeah.
Isn't he always like, they're going to do a rock show. He's like, I fell in love with a girl. He goes like, rock show. Rock show was there.
I just realized I didn't mean dark and like, because Lil Wayne is rap, because he's black. What? I did not mean that way. Well, I like rap. I like Lil Wayne, but Blink and what is the album going to be? That's weird, man. How are you going to? How's Blink-182 and Lil Wayne? That's not a tour. That doesn't make any sense. Come on, drop it on your fucking head. I miss you. That doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any fucking sense.
No, here we go. So. I miss you. Everybody knows I miss you.
Because
he does that. He does audio. The motherfucker can't sing, and he like always having like time. Do you know my little Wayne?
What this Lil Wayne is impression you keep doing?
I can't, because
it doesn't make any all sense. Right,
you know what? This is live. I can't do it. I was gonna show Lil Wayne like his songs. You never seen like baby, are you down, 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 down? And then he goes, dun, 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 dun. Like he does like it's like Cher. It's like do you better leave in life after love.
Pussy go flat, flat. It's easy. That's my Lil Wayne impression. Pussy go flat.
He does auto tune. Yes, April. Yeah, auto tune. He auto tunes his fucking shit hardcore. You can hear it.
Kason, please make Jay stop doing that one.
I'm not. I'm going to keep doing it now. Now I'm going to go. Now I'm going to watch a movie. Yeah. Suck a butt.
Who wants to watch Scene of Chucky?
Say no. Everybody say no immediately. No, 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 no. Like how Thor sits next to me like Ghost. Like in the Game of Thrones.
He's just close to you, man.
No.
He's just he's got all this shit to get through.
He likes me.
All right? You're a new person.
Nope,
you're a new person.
Likes me.
All right? He gets excited when you come over because you're new.
I'm gonna
it's not because he likes you, man.
I'm gonna teach
if
you.
If he lived with you and I came over, you get more excited to see me.
I'm going
to
say.
I don't know what this
say,
is. What are you trying to fuck my dog?
I'm going
to
say, little gentleman.
Just fuck the dog, man. You want him? Just take him.
You already did
just
it.
Take the dog.
I can't do it. His butthole's already fucking wide open like Chicago.
Dude, you already did it.
Fuck my dog. What I don't know what you're saying.
That's what you say.
I didn't mean it.
You're bringing
like
up fucking the dog.
You're disgusting.
You're bringing up fucking the dog. Here we go. All right, so if you guys want to watch, I don't know why the fuck you'd want to watch this piece of shit, but if you want to watch Seed of Chucky with us,
fuck.
I'm going to count it down.
Fuck. This is like waiting for like the dentist or something. Uh-huh. God damn. Like, it's like when you're like sitting around, like, I don't even have anything to say to
you. Did I ever tell you about the time that I got my butthole checked?
Like, that's great.
No, I did.
What was his name?
They thought I had appendicitis, so they just wanted to make sure I wasn't just constipated. I was like 16.
Oh, I know. We thought you died.
Yeah, because they ran out of rooms and they put me in the ICU.
We thought you died.
But they were like, all right, bend over. And I was like, all right. I had inkling, like, why would you go in my butt? And I just bent over and I was like, okay. And they're like, you might feel some discomfort. I'm like, I'm cool. I'm ready. And then I thought I don't know what they were going to do. And then all of a sudden, just, and I went, woo! That's exactly, I went, woo! And then he was in my ass.
He was in there.
Sucking. Get ready to press play. Sucking, fucking, and touching. Seed of Chucky. Oh, we need our headphones.
Hey, are you guys still there? Did we go away?
Those are sperms! It's just like, look who's talking. No one wants to see. So it's not Chucky's baby. It's a Japanese motherfucker that fucked Jennifer Tilly. Yes, he pinched it.
Fuck me in the fucking mouth. Press pause.
Pause it, guys.
This is the thing about liveness. The movie fucked up. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you... Oh, resume movie. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Our word is our bond.
We're probably like 15 seconds behind you guys, if you guys were watching.
Oh, he just got stabbed.
Whoa!
We're 5 minutes and 20 seconds into the movie. That's right now.
That was a cool scene, though. That was a cool scene.
That was a cool scene. Sorry. For those of you, for the four of you who are watching it. Titties!
Woo!
Screen cap.
He's having a dream.
We got gumdrops.
This year, Christine, you put your food cake in your biscuits and you put your arms around.
What?
That's it.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that thing?
It's the lead singer of Caesar, everyone.
That looks like Jared Leto on his first fucking record. That's Jared Leto, dude, is Joker. That looks like fucking mini Joker.
Dude, it's literally Sean Morgan from Caesar. Live sneeze.
Bless. Don't you do it on me.
You breaking up?
No, I'm good now.
You good? Uh-oh.
It's weird. It's,
oh my god, it's the kicker from The Replacements.
It's coming through this ear now.
Who gives a... Shut up!
Having the Jennifer Tilly conversation that may or may not have gotten me in trouble the first time.
I'm not going to have a Jennifer. I'm not doing that anymore.
I won.
No, you didn't.
You
didn't win. You didn't win the argument.
Whatever.
I had supporters on my side,
still better
too.
Than Katherine Heigl every day of the week.
No, it's not. Not in that movie. I'm talking about those characters in that movie.
Shut up.
See? I didn't want a fucking slut that walks on Las Vegas Boulevard. I'm sorry that her fucking pussy just opens up to whatever.
Ew,
comes around.
Why are you always so gross?
Because that's what she
with
is.
The P word.
She's a hoe.
That's not... What do you call yourself?
What?
A fucking priest?
Yes.
I'm sorry, shitty Russell Brand, but you lost your doll to the garbage full of trash truck. Trash truck full of truck grass truck.
Look at it.
I'm so happy.
No, the movie's fucking frozen, guys.
Fuck.
We're having more technical goddamn difficulties. Pause it for the two of you who are watching. What the fuck? This is some Bush League shit.
Oh my goodness. That's okay, though. It's like God saying, don't watch this piece of shit.
What the fuck is happening right now? Sorry, guys. My internet's going fucking poo-poo.
I think we lost it.
It still says stars right there, but it's not fucking playing. It's a sign from God, he says.
Yeah, it is a sign from God. God said, fuck it. Oh my fuck. She's got a spine and everything. Holy shit. That's gross.
Is that Adam Driver?
Oh, yeah. What the fuck are we watching? Like, I cannot...
Hey, it's PC, man.
I could not imagine, like... Did this come out in the theater? Did it come out? I think it did, didn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Like, could you imagine paying money for a ticket to go watch this shit? Like, how quickly would you leave the theater and just fucking go to Applebee's and have a drink?
I mean, if you saw Bride of Chucky, you know what you... Oh, we're paused again.
God's done with this. Connection this movie is error. Done. God does not want us to watch
watching
this.
It, pause. I'm so sorry.
We're done.
Here we go. We're back on.
Goddamn right, Zach. I'm pissed because I don't want to watch this piece of shit. But I'm doing it for you guys because we love you. I mean, and the Chucky movie's coming out soon, so why not just endure the hatred and the nastiness of these movies and get through it for you?
Yeah, Bernie, a commentary for Endgame.
I know,
would
I
be
did.
Fucking dope.
What?
We should do a commentary for Endgame when it comes out for sure.
Oh, that'd be fun.
3 hours of just crying and.
Yeah, like, there's going to be a lot. We'll make a joke like. No, I can't.
Chucky, wake up. Look at us! We've had makeovers! We're movie stars!
I'm losing the fight here, Jim. I'm losing the fight here, Jim!
You're so stupid. Chucky's jerking off.
He's jerking his little old fucking
plastic
dick.
Imagine a movie where Michael's jerking off in a window.
No, I never want to imagine that.
He says, get it, Mini-Me. He said, get it. Chucky's jerking off.
At what point? And at what point did the director think the like, okay, you know what? It's stupid.
He's holding a cup. Is he gonna jerk off?
Is that
off?
His dick? Did you see his little wee?
I saw it. Is he gonna jerk off in the cup?
What?
Oh.
Oh, he probably thinks they're like midgets or something. Like causing like sexualness or something. Or little people. What are you saying about your...
God, this movie's stupid.
Yeah, I was thinking that Gonzo, like, Thor would just let you get the water. I'm like, oh, you're fucking dead.
Me fucking trying to watch this.
This movie sucks. It's so bad. This movie is so bad. How much more we got?
I don't know. She's crying about being fat. I don't fucking know. This is stupid. Like, this is just dumb. I think they might have thought it was funny. There's a three-way phone conversation going on. I don't fucking know. It's like the What's Up commercials from Bud Light. What's up? That's literally what's going on right now. The only thing good about it is Jennifer Tilly. And Chucky's killing her.
Okay, I don't know how to fix this. Mike! There's an error.
Oh, shit.
Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know how computers work. I don't know what to do with my hands.
Movie's paused, everyone.
This is the third fucking time. Like, it should have been a sign. We're going to get struck by lightning.
My computer is rejecting this piece of shit.
I just can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power.
That was terrible. I can't even. Okay.
Are we done? Like, is it over? I think we've reached the end, Steven.
And the stream's
still working. Fucking done. Like, I mean, it's not working. Oh, my God. It's dead. Mike's whole computer, is the stream still going? Are you
getting? Yeah, the stream's still going. I see comments.
So, okay, Hulu just died. It was so bad, it broke Hulu.
You want to watch Doc McStuffins?
Yeah, I would love to watch that.
Here we go.
Okay,
we're back. We're sorry. Back. Right. One hour and 25 seconds in now.
So, all right, I can't hear anything.
Spinning around the ruse.
Yeah, you gotta.
What?
Can you hear it now?
No. Okay, I can hear it. It's back. Bye. Fucking bitch. You get cancer of the dick.
Oh, by the way, Miss Tilly, can I have your autograph? I'm a big fan.
I just really want this movie to be gone. Like, I mean, I feel like I'm in the end game right now and I'm waiting for backup. Like, I feel like Captain America. Like, I want someone to say, on your left, and then... Fuck!
What the fuck? That's the kid!
Yeah, I thought that was Jennifer Tilly for a second. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? And he shaved his fucking teeth down. His teeth! Shit. What are you looking at?
Jennifer Tilly just had a real baby. Oh, there's twins.
Oh.
Because they squeegeed Chucky's cum into Jennifer Tilly, and she's having twins.
Oh, man.
And it's a human doll baby. There's a boy and a girl.
Yeah, Kevin, I remember I rented Spawn. I rented the PG-13 version, unfortunately, and then I rented the rated R version, and it was way better.
What the fuck
is going on?
He's got some voodoo.
Please, God, just let give me the power to end the movie.
I'm starting to understand why people are ready for a remake.
This is bad, dude. It's making me sick.
Literally,
what the fuck, dude?
It froze. It's done. Jennifer Tilly's not a star. I like Jennifer Tilly, but she's not a star.
First off, she had a great role in Bound with Jenna Gershon or Gershon.
When they made out.
Yeah, it was a great movie. I love that movie. No one cared.
Chucky just said, "Can you dig it? Can you dig it?"
I'm done with this movie. Like, dude, I'm literally like getting angry that we had to sit through this bitch.
Does anyone like this movie?
Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, I seen it. There are a few people that defend this fucking movie. And I'm sure they've never seen a vagina in their life, but they defend it. It's horseshit. Look, I just wanted to go away.
I do gotta say, I'm genuinely sorry for anyone who showed up to watch the movie with us. I'm sorry.
Well,
it's just so hard.
You know, it's okay.
I
can't do it, man. I'm sorry. I'll be the first guy to admit.
It's so bad.
Like, we'll comment and we'll do a commentary and we'll review any movie you want. But some movies, like, I'm not going like to be number one. I'm not going to be number one. Wasted.
Like Cinco de Mayo fucking trashed on Jello shots. Wasted.
It's nasty.
And they gave him $2 extra million and they just made this.
Mmm.
Fuck the movie. It fucked up again.
I mean, it is funny. Like,
Dennis Quaid reminds me a lot of. Oh, I accidentally clicked on Chicken Nightmares.
Kitchen Nightmares. Where the fuck? What happened?
Where did it go?
It's gone, guys. Like, literally, we're not.
What is the name of this piece of shit? But yeah, if you guys are looking for like a 90s thriller to like spend
what
$5 and watch,
fuck?
Go see The Intruder. It's actually not that bad.
Dumbest shit ever. Oh my god. This is... How much more? Much more of this shit.
Chucky's just been axed by his son. No, Dad, it's me!
Oh,
your
god.
Boy!
Okay, so like 10 minutes.
You'll chip off the old block! This spiky-haired fuck just cut off Chucky's arm. And then his other arm. And then his leg. And then his other leg.
Like, literally,
this is the worst Chucky movie.
This is like...
Right? This is the worst Chucky movie.
I have no words in it. The word. Do you understand what's happening? Do you understand? Give me the strength. I pray to you.
Stop sticking your tongue down my dog's throat.
I'm not. I'm just like asking for strength.
Say?
Who the fuck is that? What the fuck?
Crying tears of blood.
Oh my god. Oh, and she... Okay, because she's going to become...
What?
The doll form of her in the human body?
Oh, on Satan's cock.
Is this movie fucking over yet, you little god... Little Chuck...
It's Chuck Chicken Bone!
Fucking Ronald McDonald.
Oh, he's pissing his pants!
You nasty little bitch. Oh.
It's like in, Or another, I'm gonna find ya. Yeah. I'm gonna get ya one way.
I'm done with
maybe
that shit.
Maybe next week.
That's gross.
Fuck your butt crack. I don't give a shit, and fuck you. You're an asshole. I don't fucking like you. I don't wanna do this channel with you no more.
I can't wait for that to play out. Stay tuned.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. It's over. Thank the fucks. That's done, and I'm never like. I'm gonna watch the goddamn thing.
Kiss me.
No. But anyway, so that shit's done. We don't have to worry about that ever again. Now we gotta go through the curse of Chucky and then the cult of Chucky, which at least gets better as we go on. But motherfuck, that was fucking hard, and that sucked, and that drained me.
So you got hard and then it got like, sucked and then you like, felt drained.
I feel like an American flag that should be wrapped around me right now and do the rock thing.
So stupid.
Okay, guys. I'm going to go pray. I have a lot to get through right now. I'm not scared, Jay Dickinson.
Thank you guys for joining us for this fucking shit show. And it was a hot mess. And it was a wet fart. And
it was a sticky.
We're so happy you guys did it with us. We love you.
Yes! It's killing the drugs! Enough!
We watched a movie. Yeah. We watched a movie. We watched a movie. We did a review. We watched a movie. Uh-huh. We watched a movie.